All the bears, don't come near me, Mr. Bear. Come on, meat. I got things to do out here in this daylight. I got animals to kill. Guess we can drink some water here. We'll fill up our little water juggy. I like to juggy. Cook! Taking you too. Guess I shouldn't have done that. I've got so much stuff I'm carrying, but... Cook. It's taking so long to cook. Open land. Wow! Two bears. This is Bear Island. Bear Island. I'm just a pawn. Alright, I need to drop some stuff here. Holding too much. Man. Lots of metal. Very heavy. Guess we're gonna drop some of this wood. We can just put it back, I guess. We'll put it back in here. There you go. We're gonna round out my number. Ha! Fire out. No, I wanted to take this. Uh-oh. I heard somebody talking. Ah! That guy's... He's on a boat. Nice boat, bro. He's flying. Still moving really slow. Yeah, well, if I head back down this way, this will get me back to my home. But I'm slow. I'm encumbered a bit. All that metal. Picked up 30 more metal, which is good. I like it. Being encumbered kind of sucks. Gotta watch out. There's another dire bear. He's back that way. Oh! God! Why are they everywhere? Look at them. Mm-mm. That one looks more like a regular bear. What about you? What level are you? Don't tell me what I am. 96. Nope. Nope. Bear. We're like friends. I'm a Yeti. You're a bear. Two of a kind. Slowly walk back to our base here. I'm pretty sure this is where our base is. If we keep following this, we just follow this back around. Let's go. What are you? What level? You look like you're a little damaged. We're gonna take advantage of that. Somebody's already stuck it to you a couple times. Ow. Ow. You can't hit me? Look, you can't reach me. I just poke you and back up. Ow. Okay, you can reach me, but more often than not, I'm gonna poke in your face. And you're just gonna die from it. Ow. Yeah. Right. Give me all you got. Whoa. You walked right into it. Don't go roaring at me, bro. I'm just here trying to make a living in this world. Just you trying to make a living. You walked into it. Level 20. Could probably take you, but I can't really move that fast right now. Let's take this, bro. This dino, bro. Oh! I let him stick me right in the face. Yeah. A lot of noise for nothing, buddy. A lot of noise for nothing. Can't hold me down. Now we're getting it, folks. Now we're getting it. Very slowly, but... And I'm coming to the belief that this is not the other side of the island that I built my home on. But we'll find out here soon enough. I'll get you some. Throw your spit. Ow. That's okay. You can blind me with your little green goo. Doesn't matter. I can see right through it. Thanks for playing. I can't phase a true thug. I could kill you, but... Oh, what's this? Looks like you killed a raptor. Wow. Thanks. Somebody killed it. I don't know who. Hello? I want more hide. Can't stop. I'm obsessed. Need that. Need the hide. Less raw meat, more hide. I don't think this is anywhere along where I'm supposed to be. Hi. Maybe it is. I don't know. This place gets me so lost. So lost. Oh, yeah, it is. Yep, alright. I thought it would have to be. Just, oh, God. It would just make sense that the way I walk, that it has to wrap around. Don't pick up rocks. I don't know why I did that. It seemed to make sense that it would just have to wrap around. We're gonna make it back home with, 30 metal, I think. Yeah, 24 hide after repairing my shirt. How many narco bears do I got? 15? Oh, I crapped. I wasn't watching my crapper. Try and gather some more berries as we go by. Touch its butt. What about these guys? These little toothy guys. They run, don't they? Isn't that what they do? Oh, you got pink spots. Oh, Fiomia. That's the one you were talking about. They're runners. They run away. I need one of those toothy guys that's not such a high level, and then I can knock them down and then try to tame it. What do? You just use them to carry crap? Narco berries, that's what I want. No stones, please. Stones to yourself. Hi, what level are you? Can we be friends? And by friends, I mean, can I have your hide? Apparently not. Get out of my way. Don't step on me. Don't step on me. I won't be forced to stab you with this freaking pike. I feel like that's a good compromise for us. I feel like we can get along that way. So, carrying so much, really slowing down my speed here. Run back to the house. Make the jump. There we go. Those there. Cook that. This guy? Drugs? Drugs are bad, but we are gonna make them. Craft all four. Oh, I thought that's where I had my keratin. Well, I've got enough hide to make a bed. just worried I'm going to make a bed and somebody's going to come into my house and destroy it. I guess it wouldn't really matter. My hide's all going to be gone anyway, so I should make a bed. They destroy my bed, they've taken everything I have anyway. So I lost nothing. Lost nothing by doing that. Aww. Eat. 12. I need to start learning how to grow some plants. What does it take to be a grower of things? Thought I had keratin earlier. Where'd I put those? Didn't put them in this chest here. Here. Light it. Hot. It talks to me so many ways. You're hot, buddy. Man, I'm still carrying so much junk. I put some of the stuff down. What's so heavy? You down here. I need you. What is weighing me down so much? 175. You there? Arma berries. Yellow dye? Is that to like dye your home? You can dye your home different colors? Dye your hide? In there. Let's make a bed, shall we? Not a ceiling. Wood, thatch, fiber. 80 thatch, 15 wood, 30 fiber. I'm pretty sure I got most of that except for the thatch. Fiber. Go get us some thatch real quick. We can make a bed. We have like a regular home. Yeah. What are these guys doing out here? I wanna thatch your life. Still carrying way too much stuff. I gotta get rid of some of this. Some of this is not important. We're making huge strides, though. I gotta say that. Making huge strides. Getting around places. Bed. Wood and still more thatch. Good lord. I can drop some stuff I don't need. Seeds, you can go. Oh. Whoa, laggy. What else? Not really carrying that much. Why is my weight so high? What weighs so much? Oh, these things? 16 pounds of arrows? Got lots of berries. I should tame something. Stop eating them and tame something. Yeah. Come on. I'm trying to get some thatch around here. Oh. Brokey. Back out. Bang. I need to find one of those long tooth guys. It's not such a high level. What do you use them for? Make pack rats out of them? I guess you can ride them around a little bit, but I'm gonna make like a pack rat out of one. We out here gathering the thing that never ends. Gathering wood and thatch, apparently. You always gotta be doing that crap. Yeah. That's right, I'm taking all these trees. Don't care. You'll grow back. You'll grow back. Look, you'll grow back big and strong, just like this guy. Just to get chopped down. Look how tall you are. Look how tall you are. Big guy. Get it. Oh yeah. Look it. I'm aware now, poet. I'm aware now. I crap my pants whenever I need to. Hey, I just crapped my pants. There we go. Right. No trees survive. There will be no survivors. A Terra? How do I stop them from taking off, like, flying when I try to capture them? Like, wouldn't I hit them and they just be like, I'm flying away, see ya, shithead! That's what I would do. Somebody smashed me in the face with something, I'd be like, I can fly, you cannot. Peace out, homie. Thanks for playing. Let's build a bed. Simple bed. Is there a complex bed? Ow. Where do I want to put the bed? I got limited room in here. You can put it up underneath here, I guess. So, anybody, is there a way to rotate it before you place it? Trank arrows help and a crossbow instead of a bow. Gotcha. I can make a crossbow. I should have plenty. Plenty! Yeah. There's no way to rotate before you place. That's dumb. Alright. Should be able to make a crossbow. We can retire the bow. Bow knows baseball. Weapons. Ranged. Crossbow. 10 wood. 35 fiber. We got all of this, baby. Whoa, I don't want to move at all. How about you? There we go. And then 7. Oh, 35 fiber. Ha. Joke's on me. Yeah. Oh, he's crafty. Bang it. Bang it. Yeah, buddy. Put that in there. Got a primitive crossbow. A lot quicker to tame them with kibble. I don't know how to make kibble. I don't know how to make kibble. I just learned a cooking pot. What the hell does a cooking pot do for me? You guys speak things I do not know the answers to. Got 99 stones.